love sauce back in. Let's get started. Oh, yes. Right, we don't know what we got, so what you got?
I think I got the...
Oh, that looks like a tuna. Oh, so you got the tuna.
Spicy tuna.
Spicy tuna. And I got the chopped scallop. She got a spoon too. And we're trying to get like the bottom part. Oh, yes. Look at that. I'm gonna get some of the dunk it.
Here we go.
Oh, sorry. Cheers. Oh man. First time trying the sauce, and it is bomb.
Wow. It's really good with seafood.
Definitely. That's for sure. We might want to try it with steak next because it was recommended on our bag. This one, it's a spicy salmon. Put some wasabi on top. Just a little bit. Really, I just made this like 10 minutes ago. If I can see why, if I can see food boil with this, it's bomb. But man, the flavor is just. It's not spicy, it's like mild. This one is the spider roll. Oh. It's like clam and mushroom and all that. Get some wasabi. Man. I just want to do a sea boil next. Big Love has unlocked the key to the sea boil sauce recipe. First time trying this,
it's really easy too. So
yeah, it's really easy to make.
Just put everything together.
Mm-hmm. Step by step. That's their specialty. And this one is the tuna. Get some wasabi in there. Fire.
It's crazy because she puts like the pickled ginger here too. Thank you.
the scallop roll. Jeez, with this sauce. Money. Fire. Mm-hmm.